I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. The guy's a whole psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny-come-lately. Maybe something more delicious. Nicely done. Where did you study? I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home. Thank you.
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Presto! Presto! No, no!
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! No!
Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down now, little moth. Life, death, the burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. Of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Regarding your review of Anna Coleman's latest musical sonnet, the artists in rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring...
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to them, they'll go to you.
You won't lock us in, old man! up. I used to love you. I used to think your music changed. You know why? Because you pay my rent, you ancient hack. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I figure. Plinkety plink plink.
Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off.
Okay. they finally sent someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Once I've never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine.
But he brung it upon himself.
Instead of copping it on the chin, Bunny gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing.
Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne?
We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Thank you. you, mister. Thank you.
See who the real artist is down here. Tell the old crows music cooks better than it sounds.
People of Ratchet didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody White? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine.
He was a nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop! You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not alone. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should. By you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly! We'll be right back. is so close now. The labor and pains can bloom the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits. Before it completely dries up.
Oh.
as a token of our time. If you had become my Roman true vessel, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man knew yet even more. Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to heaven.